Good morning, guys. Welcome back to our Egypt travel series. And right now it's 4 a.m. in the morning. We are very tired and sleepy, as you can tell, because we only had a few hours of sleep yesterday night. Right now, we will check out, head to the airport. And today is a very exciting day because we are heading down south to Aswan and begins our 4-day, 3-night Nile River cruise trips there, starting from Aswan.
The hotel is really lovely. They know that we actually take a really early flight, so they actually pack the breakfast one.
Let's see what's inside the bag.
Yeah, they have bread. Yeah, they have an apple. Yeah, like green apple and juices. I think it's yogurt.
So that's a lovely move from the hotel. They actually take away breakfast for us. And I think it's just a continental breakfast, simple continental breakfast from the hotel. Yeah. So let's go right now. Just check in our flight.
Yep.
The reason we are taking flight to Aswan is I'm a light sleeper. Usually I can't sleep in a loud noise, and I had a very bad experience in Vietnam before where I took an overnight train from Da Nang to Hanoi, and the whole 15 hours I'm awake and I got sick when I arrived in Hanoi. So it's a very bad experience for me. I don't want to have it again, so that's why I take flight. Of course, flight is a little bit much more expensive than the local train, but definitely it's a faster way to get it to your destinations, and also you can spend another extra day there in Aswan as well, where you can go explore around the city.
Because if you take train, it will take you about 15 hours, so you have to take the train, the night train, for a day before, but flight it only takes like 1.5 hours, so if you are willing to pay a little bit more just to get that, yeah, I think it's worth it.
For your safety, please remain seated until the company stop of the aircraft on the possible signs switched off. Thank you.
Hello everyone, welcome to Aswan. We have just landed in Aswan International Airport. It was a very short and easy 1 hour and 30 minutes flight from Cairo to Aswan. So right now we are going to collect our baggage and we'll head to our cruise.
She was like the wind in your hair.
So right now we're taking a boat ride to Philae Temple. Because the temple is located on a small island, around 10 minutes away, which is the one you're going to see there. So we are arriving and we can't wait to show you more.
Just arrived in Philae Temple. Look how empty is this place.
Philae Temple today is located on this island called Ajilika. The original temple is located at somewhere nearby, but it was flooded, so the people decided that they want to keep this temple. So they cut the temple pieces by pieces, and they move it stone by stone, and they place and build the temple here that we see today. So the one you see behind me, the woman on the right, it's actually goddess of Isis, because this temple is built to worship the goddess of Isis. And she is giving something to his son, Horus. If you can see, the sun is actually the face of a falcon, because last time falcon means a really really strong animal, because it can see the animal or the prey really many miles apart.
I wish I could read all this so that I can accidentally open a secret door here with full of gold.
So guys, we found something really interesting here. The fun fact is, all of these are actually not carvings. The ancient Egyptians actually apply wet cement on a flat surface of stone, as they start to use something sharp like a pen and draw the lines out. So you can see, these are very detailed. You cannot do it from the carvings itself.
We have done visiting the Philae Temple and now we will leave to our cruise ship. We are ready to board our Nile Cruise, and this is our cruise ship here, the Princess Sarah 2. So for all the Sarah out there, this ship is dedicated to you. We have just checked into our cruise and look, how amazing is this lobby? And now let's check out the room.
Oh wow, this is actually better than expected.
Nice.
Look, they even have a tiny living room space here.
This is so comfy and this is all I need right now.
Alright, so guys, now let me show you the bathroom. And this is all about it. It's a small tiny space here.
We just took a short nap earlier and now we feel so much better and energetic.
Guys, so right now behind me is the Nile River. It is the longest river in the world. It is 6,650 kilometers long, starts from the Lake Victoria and it flows all the way into the Mediterranean Sea. This is our first stop for our Nile River cruise here in Aswan. And this is the view from our sun deck of the cruise. You can see it's so beautiful, and some say the most beautiful part of the Nile River is here in Aswan, and I absolutely agree with it. And look how stunning is this.
Our Nile Cruise journey is just about to begin here in Aswan, and this is going to be our home for the next few days.
So in the next episode, we are visiting one of the most beautiful temples here in Egypt. That's all for today. Thank you guys for watching. If you like our video, please subscribe our channel and we'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.
See you.
After 3 hours, we have finally arrived here in Abu Simbel Temple.
It is really, really unbelievable. So that's why it is so famous.